Six in the Bed is a fun and silly action song that children really enjoy, and it can be done standing up or sitting down. It's a shorter version of the classic nursery rhyme, Ten in the Bed, making it a great version for smaller groups. It includes simple vocabulary and focuses on counting down from six, and the actions are super simple and super fun. Stay tuned until after the song to learn some fun activities you can do with Six in the Bed. Now let's get started. There were six in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out. Five. There were five in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out. Four. There were four in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out. Three. There were three in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out. Two. There were two in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out. One. There was one in the bed, and the little one said, "I'm lonely." That was Six in the Bed. Six in the Bed is a great song to do with groups big or small. You can do the actions sitting down, and that's lots of fun. Or you can have your students stand up and act it out. If your students are standing, instead of rolling your arms like this, have them try rolling around like this as the action. Just don't let them get too dizzy. You can act out this song in other ways too, using stuffed animals or dolls, or cut out paper dolls and draw a picture of a bed to bring the song to life. Try drawing a big picture of a bed on your board and place the paper dolls on top and count them as a class. You can start with six, then add more. This song has great number practice built into the words of the song, and it also introduces simple subtraction for young learners. Once they're familiar with the song, try asking in between verses, "What is six minus one?" Five. There are five in the bed. This introduces them to simple math vocabulary in a fun way, and they'll have a better understanding when they begin to learn more math. Try having your students act out the song in front of the class. Put six chairs next to each other and pick six students to come to the front and sit in a chair. Pick one student to be the little one, and they will sit at the end of the row. After each verse, the students stand up and turn around and sit in the chair next to them. One student falls out and goes back to their seat. At the end, when there's only the little one left, allow them to come up with something different to say at the end. "There was one in the bed, and the little one said, 'I'm lonely,' or 'I'm sleepy,' or 'I'm happy. I have the whole bed to myself.'" See what they come up with. We hope you enjoy Six in the Bed. Keep on singing, learning, and having fun. Thanks for watching. Be sure to check out supersimple.com for more songs and resources. If you have ideas for how to use this song in the classroom or at home, let us know in the comments. And be sure to subscribe for more teaching tips.
Woo!